Hello friends, welcome to Gupta Education World. At present, in this digital world, we have to deal with various banks, websites, emails, mobile wallets, different shopping websites, credit card numbers, debit card numbers, demat account details, mutual fund websites, and lots of more. There is a great challenge for us to remember all the user ID passwords. Moreover, we are forced to change our passwords in a period, for example, 3 months or 6 months for our account security. There are various softwares available in the market which charges lots of money from us. Few softwares are even available free of cost. But whether we can trust on these softwares when news are coming on a regular basis that this company has leaked the data of customers, that company has leaked the data of the customers. Some persons are using their personal diaries or mobile phones for storing the password. But what will happen if they lost their diaries or mobile phones? In this video, I will give you a simple trick by which you can manage all the passwords without depending upon a special software. I will use a simple feature of MS Excel. This is not a magical trick, but is a very simple feature of Excel by which, by remembering only two passwords, we can manage our thousands of passwords. So without wasting your precious time, let's begin the topic. I will create one file of Excel and mention all the user ID and passwords in this file. Password 1 and password 2 I have mentioned, because in banking websites, normally there are two passwords. One is called login password and second called transaction ID passwords or profile passwords. So in this file, you can also give your credit card details and debit card details. So after punching all the data, you have to go to file menu and in that save as option is there. And in that this tools menu, we have to click and we will click on general options. Here we will give password, our choice of password, and it will ask from us to confirm the password again. So I have given the password and now I will click on save. So it will ask to replace the file. Please click on yes. Now I will give you a second production for the file. We have to right click on the sheet name and click on hide. So that sheet has been disappears where we have mentioned all the user ID and password. To product this file, we will give one more password. We will click on review tab and click on product workbook. Here we will give second password. The second password is useful so that no one can hide the file in which you have given all the details. So now we will close the file and click on save. So now I will show you the use of this file. I will click on this file. So firstly, it will ask you the first password. When I have given that password, so that sheet is not appearing where we have given the user ID and passwords. For that, we have to click on this review tab and click on this review product workbook. Now in this tab, we have to give our second password. Now I have to click on any sheet and go to unhide option. So that file has been appears. So this is a very useful technique of Excel. Now I will give you some techniques which you should use by creating your passwords. Ideal password should be combination of capital character, special character, number and special characters. But it should not consist of your name, your name of family, your date of birth, and family person's date of birth, as it is very simply guessable. So friends, if you find any difficulty, please mention the same in comment box. And if you like this video, please press like button and share this video to your friends and colleagues. Press on subscribe button and bell button to get notifications of videos uploaded in future. Thank you friends. Vande Mataram and Jai Hind.